the bane of every woman's existence, cellulite. There are a lot of products out there that promise a no-lump zone between the knee and the hip, but do any of them really work? Let's ask an expert. Please welcome Dr. Deborah Sarnoff. Hi, Dr. Deborah.
Hi.
Okay. You what it is, but we all know what it is. It's a bunch of dimples, and it's not that great looking. And
it looks terrible. Yeah. It's that lumpy, bumpy. And the worst part, 95% of all women, if you have estrogen, you're a woman, you've gone through puberty, you have that estrogen circulating in your body. So it's a hormonal thing that we deposit, these extra deposits of fat on our buttocks, on our thighs.
Okay, let me stop you. If it's inevitable that women are going to have this, why do we keep trying to get rid of it? Why not embrace it and love it?
Oh, because
well,
it's
you know.
Really?
Exactly.
I mean, we got it. Well, I mean, that's my position on this. Just enjoy it. But since women seem to want to always get rid of it, do you have any ideas?
There's lots of ideas. I want to share with you today the best idea, the most revolutionary thing. But first, maybe we can go through some things people can do at home.
Okay. If you actually can do this. Yeah, so
sure.
Go ahead.
Sure. Well, these are some simple things. You have a rolling pin, a lint brush. It sounds very silly, but the truth is, if you were to rub this for about 15 minutes a day on your skin, what you could do is you could push out some of the fluid which accumulates in the fat cells. Mm-hmm. And more than fat cells, we have fibrous compartments in between the groupings of fat. We're not built like men. We're built differently. We have these fibers, and these fibers are what pulls down. So when the fat cells swell, you get the lumps, and the fibers are pulling down, and you get those dimples.
Mm-hmm.
If you were to rub and push the fluid out, that's going to help somewhat.
For how long, though?
Well, you have to keep up with it every day. You do have to do
or
that.
It just pops
about 15
right back.
Minutes.
Oh.
It does.
Can you imagine a man ever spending that much time doing that? No.
You know, they spend a lot of time on their hair.
You wrap people up in the saran?
We can do that, yes.
Oh, now, the total woman thing, isn't it?
Well,
when you wrap in the
what
saran.
You can do, this is just an ace bandage, but if you were to wrap up, you're really, once again, just pushing fluid out.
Yeah.
It'll work temporarily.
Where's the fluid going, though?
Temporarily.
Into feet or
no,
what?
It's going back into your blood vessels, and then you're going to pee, and it's going to come out.
Goes into the
goes
reservoir.
Into,
oh, the
right.
Reservoir.
Okay.
Wow.
What else you got? Creams over here?
Creams. Cosmetic creams. A lot of them are moisturizers, if you really read the ingredients, but a lot of them have one added little ingredient, caffeine.
And a lot of them are really expensive. Do they really
They
work?
Are.
But it has caffeine in
caffeine
it?
Caffeine in it. Now, the idea is that caffeine's a diuretic, so it's going to pull the fluid out. The truth is that these are creams. They're going into the top of the skin. Mm-hmm. Are they really penetrating to the level of the fat? No, but they can plump up your skin, make your skin just look a little bit healthier because they're hydrating, because they're moisturizers.
What about this little bubby here?
Well.
Oh, hello.
What do you do with this?
You forget about your cellulite, baby. How's what you do with that? This is what I do. You just
Excellent.
Move your hair.
Well.
But you've said, and I'm just going to do it because I didn't do this one. You've said that this kind of stuff is fine, but it doesn't necessarily work, and you have a special vacuum thing, right?
We do. I would love to show it to you.
All right, let's do it. Can we show the audience before and after somebody?
Let me show you. I think we actually have first on video a patient who's done about 15 treatments, a client that you might want to see the before and the after. You see, very lumpy, bumpy, and after 15 treatments, you can really improve it. Now what I wanted to show you,
that
this is called,
the machine,
it's called Endermology. It's a secret that French women have long known that we have just kind of discovered. It got FDA clearance in this country last spring.
So what type of machine is it?
It's called Endermology. It's a mechanical massaging device with a head. This is the head. Mm-hmm. And in the head, there's a vacuum in the center, similar to a vacuum cleaner, if you will. It sucks up the skin. It actually lifts the skin. And we have here two rollers.
Now, can I just interrupt and introduce?
Sure.
Sure.
There you go.
Now, the vacuum's in the center, the rollers are here. And what this enables you to do is as you glide it over the skin, you're going to get a lifting
of
the skin. Let's try
it. We're doing it to Rosie here.
We'll
and that was not Rosie's rear that we saw before. That was an anonymous rear.
Right.
This is Rosie's rear.
This is Rosie.
All right.
Now, why is she wearing a bodysuit?
Now, she's wearing a bodysuit so that the skin doesn't get stuck because it's suction up there. It's lifting up the skin.
Rosie, does this hurt you? you, darling?
It's extremely comfortable.
And you're getting
it's comfortable.
Okay. Very relaxing.
It feels like a deep, vigorous massage, but you're getting the pulling and the pushing simultaneously.
Have you ever been a guest on Jerry Springer's?
No.
Okay, because this is the kind, all right.